Hello, my name is David from freelancerinsights.com. In this video, I will show you how to leverage the power of Express Scribe and drag on Naturally Speaking 13 to automatically transcribe your audio or video files in Express Scribe. Now, to begin, you will need to set up your speech recognition software. Now, I have my Express Scribe Transcription Software Pro open, and all I need to do is click on Options and then select speech to text, the speech to text engine. Now, the minute it loads up, you have the option to select to enable the speech recognition. Just click on that, and there are a couple of engines that you can choose from depending on what you have installed on your machine. You can use the Microsoft inbuilt or Dragon, the one the software I've installed, or you can also use Ivona or TTS. Now, I'll just click on Dragon, and it will try to load up the speaker profiles, depending on the profiles that you have. For me, I just have mine, the Lone Bandit profile. So that's all I need to select, and click on OK. The next step you need to do is that you need to load up a file that you want to transcribe. Now, the reason why I did the enabled the speech recognition is that it will help me speed up my transcription process by using the Dragon's engine to automatically transcribe the audio. So I'll go for my file and just load it onto my panel here, and instantly it just loads. Now, please know that depending on the length of your file, the speech to text recognition software may take some time. So just give it some time to load up, and after a few minutes you will see double hyphens and speech to text indicated here with your transcript. I'll just give it a few minutes and we'll be back for me to show you how the script looks like once it's done. Now, once it's complete, you will see the double hyphens and speech to text, and the text will follow up. Please note that automated transcript on most occasions are not correct, so you'll need to go back in there and just go through the whole transcript, punctuating, proofreading, and correcting where there are errors and all that. And if you can look at this text and listen to the audio, there's a lot of errors that go through this place. But that's it. It's a good way to speed up your process, and you can leave it when you load your video or audio for some few minutes. Go get a cup of coffee. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I will hope that you will leverage the power of Express Scribe and Dragon in your transcription process. Subscribe to my channel by clicking on the like button on the bottom right, and thanks for watching.